Hi, my name is George, and I'm a student ambassador for Brightpoint Community College. In this video, I'm going to show you how to view your financial aid to-do list. This list will inform you of any items you will need to resolve in order to confirm your eligibility for financial aid. To start, head to Brightpoint website's homepage, brightpoint.edu. Then, go to your Brightpoint student portal by clicking on the My Brightpoint tab in the top right. Once you're logged in, click on the SIS icon. On the main page of SIS, the Action Items and Messages box at the top will show you a snapshot of tasks and messages that need to be resolved. As you can see, I have a couple messages and to-do list items to investigate. When you click on the box, you'll be able to see more details. Any hold you have on your record will appear first. On the left, select To-Do List to see financial aid tasks that you need to complete, such as authorizing charges to the bookstore. When you click on a to-do list item, you will open a detailed explanation of what Brightpoint's Office of Financial Aid needs from you. You'll also want to click on Message Center to see financial aid-related messages. You'll have different message threads on the left, so make sure to click each one to read the full message carefully. Make sure to read messages and complete any financial aid tasks that appear here as soon as possible. Not doing so can affect how much and what kind of financial aid you're eligible to receive. If you need more assistance, please make an appointment with Brightpoint's Help Hub. Thanks for watching and have a great semester.